What is everyone, you're watching Team Lulacel, and in this video I will show you how you can fix Samsung Galaxy A12 or F12 USB device connection problem or connected USB device isn't support or USB connected and disconnected problem in Samsung Galaxy A12 or F12. So to fix the issue, first of all you just need to go to settings and then follow every single step as I'm showing you in this video. Hope so this will fix your issue.
Thank you.